'Twas always kept tidy and clean, but now all around seems so sad and so dreary, all dark and all silent, no piper, no reel, not even the sun through the casement shines cheerily. Since I lost my darling boy, Teddy O'Neill, I dreamt but last night of bad luck to my dreaming. I'd die if I thought it would e'er come to pass, but I dreamt while the tears down my pillow were streaming, that Teddy was courting another fair lass. Och, did not I awake, but with weeping and wailing, the grief of that thought 'twas too deep to conceal. My mother cried, "Nora, child, what is your But all I could utter was Teddy O'Neill. Will I ever forget when that big ship was ready? The moment had come when my love must depart. Oh, I sobbed like a spalpeen and said goodbye, Teddy, with tears at my cheek and a stone at my heart. He says 'tis to better his fortune, he's roaming. But what worth is gold to the joy I would feel if I saw him come back to me, honest and loving, still poor?"